One of our first classes we talked about was the difference between PR and marketing. Now, there's an old saying that says advertising is what you pay for and publicity is what you pray for. Now, I found a new article in Forbes Online by contributor Robert Wynn, and I thought this article would be great for my first blog. Now, PR or promotion has to do with making your service, product, or organization well-known. Now, not only well-known, you want to make it well thought of or well revered in your community. Now, that's PR. Now, this could be in the form of a press release, it could be in the form of customer testimonials that somehow get made public. It's making your product or service well-known or thought of. Now, I don't know about you, but me personally, I like free things. Now, free is always better. It's better for you, it's better for me. When you do advertising, you're gonna be paying for the ad versus earning, you know, the trust of a media employee. The advertising is gonna build exposure and public relations is gonna build trust. The article also talks about how your audience is skeptical about advertising, as far as when it's in an article by a reporter, it's more trust. So those are a couple things that differences. And there you have it, the difference between marketing and advertising.